What's up, everybody? Brutus here, and welcome back to Stardew Valley. Oh, this is cute. So we're just jumping back into it. The last game was a good bit of grinding and just kind of getting things together. I wanted to, like, at least start a crop and kind of clear things up a little bit. But right now, we're going to take our little cute character. We'll check my plants. Aww. Look at them. Give everybody some water before I start my busy day of saying hi to the 5 billion people apparently in this small town. Drink up, little buddies. Nice. And then I got my little bit over here. And this is like kind of just a hodgepodge of things. Cool. Ooh, I've got mail. I don't want to water you. I want to see what you have for me. There we go.
Hello there.
Nah, that was more of the other voice. I don't know Willie yet. Well, just got back from a fishing trip. You should come down to the beach sometime. I've got something for you. Will it? Go with that for now till I meet him. Okay. To our valued Jojamart customers, our team members have removed the landslide caused by our drilling operation near the mountain lake. I'd like to remind you that our drilling operation is entirely legal, pursuant of initial L61091 Jojico Amendment. Responsible stewardship of the local environment is our top priority. We apologize for any inconvenience the accident may have caused. As always, we value your continued support and patronage. Morris Joja Customer Satisfaction Representative. Oh, so that's who I was working for before I left. Okay. To the beach. Okay. We're getting there. We're gonna go meet everybody first, though. Introductions. Cool. Let's go do that. Alright, I'm wasting my water. Bus stop, Pelican Town. Wait. Pelican Town. Let's go towards Pelican Town. Oh, hi there. What an eyesore. This is the Pelican Town Community Center. Or what's left of it, anyway. It used to be the pride and joy of this town, always bustling with activity. Now, just look at it. It's shameful. These days, the young folk would rather sit in front of the TV than engage with the community. But listen to me. I sound like an old fool. 'Cause you ought now. Joja Corporation has been hounding me to sell them their land so they could turn into a warehouse. Pelican Town could use the money, but there's something stopping me from selling it. I guess old-timers like me get attached to relics of the past. Oh well. If anyone else buys a Joja Co. membership, I'm just gonna go ahead and sell it. Sigh. Yeah, let's go inside. Aw, I'll bring it back. What's this? I guess the Vincent and Jazz must be playing in here. This place is even more dilapidated than I remember. Oh! Oh, cute guy! The apple? What? What? Okay, so this game's a lot more than it seems. What's the matter? Are you ill? I saw little apple buddy! Oh, I'm not that tired. You saw something. I wouldn't be surprised if this place was full of rats. That's not a rat, it's an apple! Huh. You're worrying me, Brutus. Look, I think I'm going to head home. I need some lunch. I mean, there's an apple guy right there. Just wait for him to pop up and eat him. Hey, I'll keep this place unlocked from now on. Maybe you can help catch that rat if you have some extra time. Strange. I'll have to come back and explore this building further. Huh. I will. So that's something else to do. All the things! So I was gonna meet the people. So we gonna meet the people. The people. Is this gonna be like a little town? Okay. Come here, guy.
Don't you have work? Don't you have work to do?
I'm not gonna be able to give them all a voice. Some of them I have the same, because that's just... It's a lot of people. That kind of a person? No. Jeez. Oh, cool. Okay. You're not good enough friends with Abigail in her bedroom. Okay. Not good enough friends with Pierre or Caroline in their bedroom.
Oh, that's right. I heard someone new was moving on to that old farm.
Yeah.
Hello, you must be Brutus, the new farmer. I'm Caroline.
Hi, Caroline. That's cool. Altar of Yoba. Yeah, okay. Okay. Cool.
I'm definitely gonna come back here and buy some stuff later.
What's this? Okay. Oh, nice. It's a little calendar. Okay, cool.
No worry about that.
Nice. You're not good enough friends with Harvey to enter his bedroom. Lives here? It's intense. Let's see. Got 5 down, yeah. Gonna meet all the people. Make all the friends. Oh, I'm gonna get lost. I can see this now. So much. Oh, the park. Well, we're at the park. Was everybody in the town right now just to make life easier? I guess that's smart. Okay, and this is the way that I went. Okay, cool. I'll go further down. Nice. Okay, cool. Hi.
said hi.
Oh, you're that new farmer girl, or whatever, aren't you?
Woo! Alright. Okay, calm down. No need for all that right now. Rare. Catty.
So, how was your first night in the old cottage?
Okay. That's it.
Okay, and then that's whatever I'm in, right? Cool.
Shortcut. Sam's trying to do a kickflip. Okay.
I can just walk in here, but like certain bedrooms, oh no. Walk into people's houses.
It's not their bedrooms, I guess. I mean, fair enough, I guess.
This way. Personal farm, Pelican Town. Let's go. Let's dig a little bit deeper in Pelican Town. I'm gonna try and cover all. I know it's gonna be hard to cover everything in here, but try and cover everything over here first. Try and meet everybody. I got enough friends. I imagine this is another bedroom, but I'm not getting enough friends. Okay.
That's good.
How am I gonna move?
It's old and faded. I love it.
What is that?
Mona. Oh, is that Mama or Mona? That's what I was checking. Luna. Okay, yeah, no, I'm not gonna try that. Where's all the people? Why can't you just be like all nice and close together and we got a festival or something? Gotta make me run around like the entire town. Trying to meet y'all.
Oh, I'm on the beach.
Dog.
Ooh.
Hey, I'm Sam. Good to meet you.
Okay, Goku. Whatever you say. I think I talked to her earlier. I'm not sure.
It's kind of a shame, really. I always enjoyed exploring those overgrown fields by myself.
Cool.
Arcade. The booze.
Oh, I can read it on your face. You're gonna love it here in Pelican Town. If you're ever looking for something to do in the evening, stop by the saloon. That's where I work.
We're in the saloon.
Okay, I'll talk to her. I'll go that way in a moment.
Well, hello there. I'm Gus, chef and owner of the Stardrop Saloon.
Okay.
Oh,
sorry.
I'm guessing this is a bedroom.
Oh, oh.
There we go. So a lot of these people like actually live where they work. That's neat.
Cool, cool. Ooh, haven't met you.
Oh.
You just moved in, right?
Cool. Buddy? Hey, there's people that I haven't met yet. Let me... Come here, Boozy McGee. I haven't met you yet. Boozy.
Hey, kids. The name's Spam.
Hello. It's nice to meet you.
Yeah, the voices aren't going to be good. Oh. Oh, come on.
Hey, it's Mr. Brutus, the new farmer. I'm Pierre, owner of the local general store. If you're looking for seeds, my shop is the place to go. I'll also buy produce from you for a good price.
Okay. You pass. Come on, buddy. We'll go this way. So it seems like everyone's really... So everyone's starting to kind of come to the tavern. So this is what's...
Greetings. I'm Demetrius, local scientist and father. Thanks for introducing yourself.
Cool. There was someone else. Was it this guy? Nope. Met you. You? I don't think. Hey. Oh, this is not a person I can talk to. Okay. You.
Ah, the new farmer we've all been expecting, and whose arrival has sparked many a conversation. I'm Elliot. I live in the little cabin by the beach. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Nice. Okay. Ahoy there. It's nice to see some folk moving in the valley. It's not very common these days.
Woo! This is the place to be!
Ah, Mayor Lewis told me you were just arrived. I'm Marnie.
I'm just going to chill here a bit. Just kind of watch the door. I'm meeting all the peeps. Well, this is cool. I don't know if that's just a random, like, AI or what. Cool. That was awesome. Cool. Met 17 of them. I'm gonna explore a little bit more. But I might get to the point where I just start kind of doing some other stuff.
Ooh. Hi, I'm Clint.
Okay, Clint. Okay, buddy. If you don't want to talk, it's fine. What did I do? Okay, so a lot of places are starting to close now, too. Okay. So let's go back to the bar, and I'm just going to check on a couple of other people, see if anyone else new has arrived, and then I guess I'm just going to head home for the night. I might start doing some other things. What was that? I was close to here. I wonder how to cut through there. No. I don't know if there's a map or something that I'm just missing or what. Thank you. Oh, jeez. I can't talk to this guy yet, can I? Nope. Okay. Well, I guess we're just gonna go back since everything's kind of closing. I mean, I could on my way. Let's see. This way. Am I just kind of going in a... Oh, there's a playground. Okay. Got a bus stop. Okay, cool. That's a bus stop. I should have passed that building. Thought it was like up here. Well, right up here was just a playground. Unless it's this. Okay, no, playground. I feel so dumb. Where is it? There it is. Might as well, while I'm in the area. It's getting late. Oh, okay. Sorry. Sorry, me. I forgot I have any human needs. Apparently, I forgot that sleep was for the weak, and now I'm being weak and need sleep. I'm working on it. Oh shit. That's not the way. Don't pass out. You can make it, I believe. Just a little further. If I can remember the way, I probably won't. I just kept going down. I know, I'm tired. Working on it. Ah, fucking bus stop. There we go. Yep, time to sleep. Yay! Okay, cool. Alrighty. Rat problem to the beach, getting started. Let's continue this a bit more. Alright, so there's a thing of water over here, like a little, it's a little something. Plants are good. Gonna grow up and be big and strong. Cool. Alrighty. And since I'm already kind of tired, I'm just going to ask some things a question. continue kind of clearing this stuff up. I know these are so small, but I'd rather later build it kind of all in the area that I want it in. I like to have things kind of clean and in order. I'm just gonna do this till I need to go to bed, so I'm already tired anyway. You can use certain things for anything, but like I think this grass you have to get the scythe. Oh, there's so many trees here. I'm starting to get exhausted. Let's just do this a couple times. I'm gonna use up my bar. Feel sluggish for overexhaustion. I know. I work so hard. Alright, let's not try and break my door. Go to sleep for the night. I'll get me halfway there. Oh, look, one mining, one pickup proficiency, new craft from a 3 cherry bomb. Cool. Nice. Progression. Hey, I'm waking up. And, oh, never mind. No, I got full rest. Sweet. All right, so I'm gonna leave that there. We met about half the town, which was more than I expected to at first. So yeah, I think next episode I'm gonna do some more cleaning up in the area. Keep taking care of my plants and just kind of getting the area cleaned up how I want it, and then I'm going to explore more and start doing some of the missions and completing that. So yeah, awesome. This is cute. Hopefully y'all are enjoying it. But as always, I appreciate you all so much for watching. If you could like and subscribe, it would help me out a lot, and it'll let me know that you're interested in this. That way you know of my future uploads as well. As always, I appreciate you very much. Thank you again. I'll catch you in the next episode. Bye-bye.